Good morning. It delights me to be able to bring forth this announcement to you. This has also been posted on the church doors and it will be sent out by email early next week as well, but here you go. Effective immediately, per the reopening committee and the church council, Messiah will implement the following safety measures regarding worship and building occupancy. We will resume worship services in person, outside, in the Grove on June 27th. And will continue through August 15th. Worship services will be Sunday at 9:30 a.m. There will also be a streamed version posted on Facebook and YouTube as soon as possible. No one with symptoms of COVID-19 will be permitted to participate. Anyone who has high-risk health issues or is generally not feeling well, for example, a fever or coughing, other such things, is advised to stay home and worship online. Wearing of masks will be optional. Social distancing when sitting outside of your family unit will be maintained. Passing of the peace will be no touch. Communion will be served with individual cups and a pouring chalice. We will have gluten-free and prepackaged individual portions available as well in case they are needed. As the summer progresses and we move closer to the time of holding indoor worship, we will provide additional guidance based on information available at that time. Also, we've had a 6-person limit inside the church building for some time. Effective immediately, the limit for the people in the building has been raised to 12. If you are vaccinated, wearing a mask is optional. However, if you are not vaccinated, you are required to wear a mask. We are so looking forward to gathering together as a community on June 27th in the Grove in person at 9:30 a.m. We hope and pray you will be able to join us. If you have any questions about any of this, please feel free to contact me or any other member of the church council or the reopening committee. Thank you.